Could go through the forest again. Or just check the map to see if there's any quests. Quest. How the heck do we get there? It's probably on that Yui shaped thing. It's that person who got trapped, right? In the forest? Tobias? What? Who are you talking about? No. Jumble Woods. We get an army. Those two things? Yep. Right.
始めるぞ。
They're over there.
準備はいいか。
The ground is not attacking us. This is not Ultima. Or the floor, whatever. Hardwoods. We can go to Harwood, Liberty City. Go to Eight Balls. Why don't we do that? Let's go to Harwood. Let's go to Eight Balls. Steal a car. Have Eight Ball put a bomb on it. Drive it up this ramp. Stop the car. Push circle to arm the bomb. Get out of the car. And then this thing is going to... this monster is going to think it can drive the car away and it'll blow itself up. Harwood. I don't know about bigger. Yeah, so let's cut them down. Tell me you're gonna replant the trees that you cut down and a lot more. Replenish the forest. Evan owns or controls a major foresting corporation in Brazil. Actually, three of them. What they wanna do is use it for beef. Beef. You will let us gut the planet. Zag. Zag the virus. Hell in August, Zag. It's only June! Wait, what? Oy. What the hell is this thing? What? I don't understand. How are you supposed to deal with that? Gold glam. Somebody get that gold glam. Don't let it get to Zag. I know an enemy can't get it, but still. Get some higgs going. Let's head for them. Where is this thing? I don't know where the heck this thing is. One more time, come on, come on, come on, hit it. Why is Batu laughing? You didn't even help. You were just standing there. You could have pulled out your arrows. Slacker.
Yes.
Windy Cloudburster? Right. We can just go down to the store and buy one of those in this country. No waiting period. No requirements. Probably they give it to you. They probably pay you to take it. Yeah. That's how it works. Whoa. So is this all they need for the ship? This music is really chill. I'm just gonna walk around and get some sparklies. Wait, what do you... What's in here? Is this food or is that the... That's the inn. Take that pebble. Wait, what's up with this guy? Taking a break? Oh. Wouldn't those gambling debts have been waived if it was from Goldpaw, but maybe not from, oh, from the casino in Goldpaw, not to the state. Okay. Unless it was with the crooked dice to the city guard. Just the oh, it's behind. What? Sneaky. Got my cabbage on the docks. Yeah, you should be able to jump down there. Come on. Bonanza. What a bonanza! Dandelion bonanza. People need to wear more clothes. What the hell is this guy wearing? Put some clothes on. Wear some shorts. This guy's wearing even less. So is that sexist then? Guys, put on more clothes. Females, no, that's okay. You're wearing too much, no. Double standard. Is that guy trying to say his name and just stopped?
こうして最高の船大工と最高の木材が揃い、エヴァンたちの船作りが始まった。よっそうろの船大工たちは久々の大仕事だと、ひときわ気合を入れて作業を続けていく。そしてどんな荒波にも決して負けることのない最高の船が完成へと近づいていった。
Who's gonna steer it?
No.
Yeah, we do get a docks, right? Yeah, there is a boat. Yeah, we need the boat upgrade to jump. This guy, we stick him in the boatyard or something. He's got the same tattoo that Yangus has. Or scar. Is that a scar? Is that a tattoo? I don't really know. Maybe it's something else. Why did they have this scene, you know, have it where the ship isn't quite done and they still have to, you know, do the bit and bob and all that? This is a little misleading. You think you're about to set sail and nope. And this happened again when you got the Sky Pirates. You know, when you're right when Tani and Batu join you and you're flying to the, I want to say the Calm Lands. You know, where Evermore is, whatever those lands are called. And I was thinking when that happened the first playthrough that you could start flying around the world map. Like, no. Okay, oh, we're going to get a boat. We can go. No, no. This game dangles that in front of you a little too much. It'd be funny if somebody got tired of Lofty and they just kicked him. He was flying across the room like, shut up, Lofty. Bam! Yeah, they have nice food, I guarantee you. Some shorts, dumbass.
Arigato.
So now the boat is ready?
Yes.
What was the point of this cutscene? What was the point? Was that cutscene sponsored by Fruit of the Loom? What the hell is going on? That's right, the boat comes with. I like games where the boat doesn't come with. Where your boat stays. Dragon Warrior 2. Your boat is not coming with you. Bullshit, stand right there. We can't jump, circle jumps, I think. Yeah. Nice. This thing turns on a dime. We should probably go back to Evermore and assign catch to something. Claim some King's Guilders. Stop running away, skeleton. You would think a skeleton would be either really, like, really slow. Right? He's got no muscles. It's just bones moving. Either really slow or really fast. What the hell is that? Oh, we need a spell to talk to the ghost. Or whatever this is. Lost soul. The thing is way too big. This is way out of our league. The answer is no. No. Go back to Evermore real quick. Actually, then just travel door. Wait. Go, Higgs, make the circle. We're not in Kansas anymore, Toto. Get that shit out of here. This is Ni No Kuni. There's no tornadoes. Shit. Shoot him. Oh, not me. Move. What the fuck is this? Can I move, please, gang? A little late for that glim. It's a lot lofty. It's too late, lofty. What the hell am I supposed to do with that now? We just cleared the dungeon. And this won't last against a tainted monster, I wouldn't think. Why can't you come ashore right here? It's not steep. Look at this. This is not much of a ridge game. That's kind of lame. How many people live here? 23. We need 25. so let's get them out of here. Hurry up. $5,000, might as well. There's nothing else to spend it on right now. Some money. Got a couple more freebies. Where are we gonna stick them? Is that everybody? About to pop. We need money. As in King's Guilders. Let's go grind. What are we gonna grind real quick? Let's sail around in the boat. Are there no sparklies in the water? Okay, there's one. Aren't all eels wiggly? Ahoy, matey!
Yeah.
level.
Nope. Nope.
Yeah, we can't jump. Let's pop Hydropolis. Can we make it? You know, Kuni, they always make the aquatic encounters slow. They can never catch up to you. It's weird. Let's at least get a travel door. Supposed to go into that thing? No, I'm not. Thank you. Isn't there a race that you have to do here? That's impossible. Or am I thinking of another game? How about that eye? Yes, spy, by all means.
Wow.
With all haste, the guy's walking like that.
のような冴えない男になぜ民の人気が集まっているのだ。女王はセシリウスがいなければ何もできない。とまで言われているそうではないか。この王国の繁栄は女王陛下のお力によるもの。それはしかしながらそのことが民は愚か。他の国々にまで知れ渡る事態となればどうなると思われますか。
どうなるというのだ。陛下のお命を狙う不届きな輩が出てくることでございましょう。それが政治というものにございます。これは女王よりも先に目障りな男を狙うべきだと思わせておく策にございます。お前は私の身代わりとなり
命を捧げる覚悟があると申すか。私ごときが陛下の身代わりとなれるはずもございませぬが、私の命によって陛下のお命を一秒でも長らえることができるのならば、私の、いえ我が一族の生きた証となりましょう。
セシリは冴えない男であるが、面白き男じゃのう。もったいなきお言葉。なんじゃ。
は。
うん。
We're not stuck here, are we? No quests. I might head back to Evermore. Because how many... We're not far from upgrading the kingdom. And can we do it? Soon. No. Maybe. Probably not. We could do this. No. This guy's an idiot, but we can do that. We can do that. We can do that. No. Yes. All right, let me not advance the story. Actually, wait, no, I didn't want to go this far. I wanted to turn around. Now we're stuck. Yes, the Heartlands is what they call it. So we can leave now. We're not stuck here, are we? Okay, just don't ask anybody anything. Fine. Spakle. What did I see? Place. It's elevated, but I guess it's not high enough. Mm. Shinigami? No, Ni no Kuni 1, much better. Much better. I guess it depends what you're looking for. But the story is much better, the artwork is much better. You can glitch it on PS3. First one's much better. But the get the Wrath of the White Witch, play that one. The one before, and if you play it on the Switch, you have to use the stylus to chant the spells. You've got to draw the spells in their runes or whatever they are. One is one of my favorite games I've ever experienced. It's tremendous. It's hard to top one. Where? Okay. What, he's just right here? This is it? This one, I guess it depends what you can get it for. I got this for like 15 a couple years ago. I wouldn't pay the full price for it. I'm sure you can get it used. The Switch is just it's a total ripoff. I don't know how stable it is on the Switch. But PS4, I would imagine $15, something like that. I think in terms of if you want to like get a platinum on it, it takes about the same amount of time as Kuni 1. It's comparable. Let's just zoom there. Do we have to walk the whole way? The DLC, I'm trying just the adventure pack for the first time. I'm not familiar with any of the rest of it. To make the jump. Yeah. No! Circle! Got you. What are these? Level four?
Thank you.
So Tobias is in Goldpaw. Okay, who else is in Goldpaw? Whoops. What about the family? This is it, right? Yeah. Yeah, the combat is actually, when you play through this the first time, there's so much you can tweak with it. It's really deep, but you don't really need any of it. But if you want to dig deep, you can go all out with the combat. It's better than the first game in terms of just the combat. But it's almost like I've heard other players who've played all of them just treat them as two separate games, because it's okay, level 27. Living up to one is just tough, so perhaps don't look at it as a sequel. Just treat it separately. And I'm terrible with the combat, so whatever I do, don't. And you can get 6 party members, but they're not. Some of them are just at the end.
Yes.
The last one you get, the girl is just. They're not balanced at all. Some will just destroy the game. Wreck it.
Hmm?
Sorry if there's too many spoilers. So that's 25. Thank you. Wait, who is... Some more quests? $10,000? What? I don't know if I really wanted to do that. Now we have to chase this guy. Wait, we didn't recruit her. Okay, so that doesn't count then. Where's that building? Okay, he's right across from the library, and we have to hang a Yui here. Hey, Tani, what do you mean, us? It's Evan's 10 grand.
ありがとうございます。
しく。
24. One more. Let's look for... Young Main. Right? Long Main.
Yatta!
Should be fine. It's gonna be a skirmish. All right, back to Evermore. need more money. Leave him there. Where is this battle? What is this thing? He said it was in the Calmlands. This is out by Goldpaw. Join. So will she. Princess Leia.
Mm. ありがとう。
Okay, that's 25. There's someone else out here, Muriel. She's outside, okay. How do we get up there? How did she get up there? Or is it even up? Oh, okay.
ねえ。
ありがとう。
Hakko! Watch this alpaca eat everything and have us do the fetching.
Yoroshiku.
And she's an archery unit. Good. All right, let's head back. Actually, let's explore the map. Oh, the pebble guy. What the heck is he? It's like Mr. Higgleton or something? What's your name? Higglesworth, yes. This is in the Jumble Woods. Okay, so Higglesworth is in the Jumble Woods. 10? I thought it was 5. Ah!
Yeah!
Do I have 10 more?
Ah! Yeah!
Higglety Playground. It's easier than the Jumble Woods. Why is this there? Oh. What do you want again? Hang on, what do you want again? Wild, edgy, warm fur. I don't know. Let's try this. Okay, now let's head back. Let's grow it to level 2. that it costs money, or does it not require money? $5,000, that's the store capacity. Oh, so just 10 facilities and 25 people. No money. What? $5,000? I don't have $5,000? Where does it say that? For the level up kingdom. It's the store capacity is 5,000 king's guilders. Should put the cost in King's Guilders on the screen. Why isn't it on the screen? Where am I not seeing it? For level up requirements, put 5,000 King's Guilders. You have the space on the screen. Put it in a little bubble or something. That's lame. Place anybody yet. We can't level anything up except for the kingdom. King's Guilders like crazy. The grinding continues. Okay. Do we need so many King's Guilders? Outdoorsiness, sky savvy. Sky savvy. So 500 King's Guilders, okay. I just need the money. What are you all doing in here? 2400, we need money. Money, 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 money. $25,000? Wow. Okay, let's go up this way. scenario. No.
ありがとうございます。
Poisonous mushroom, extract this venom. It's easy. It's the next two that are hard.
よろしく.
Bright and breezy. Taste, bright and breezy taste, refreshing, bright and breezy taste. Next time we go from the top down, refreshing. Bright and breezy. I don't think I've got it. Okay, there's thank you. Maybe we'll go try this one out. Start taking encounters.
Hajimeru.
That gold limb. Evan, why didn't you get the gold limb? is this place? How do I get down there? Don't tell me I have to go there by boat. Jump! It's not that far. Well, can't make it by ship, right? copper, okay.
You done するなよ。 行こう。
Okay, where was Goldpaw? Goldpaw by Pygmatius. Where did he move? Oh yeah, that guy was hiding. Thanks, Shinigami. If you like Kuni 1, I think you'll probably enjoy Kuni 2. It's worth the 15. I'm interested to know what all that DLC is. I'm meaning to check it out. Okay, so let's take everybody out of here. Oh, you needed money. How much money? Alright, we need another grand there. $500. Done. Assign a couple more people, right? We'll have that money real quick. Persia here. The ranch. Actually. Where does she go? We don't have that yet. Get one more bow wow. Throw in here. Still need some more money. Let's do about 2 hours in. I'm gonna take a stretch break for about 3-4 minutes. I'll be back in a bit. Thank you. Wrong button. Wrong OBS button. All right.
つば九郎じゃ。
また来るんじゃぞ。
Thank you.
Yeah.
Gonna flick another booger, Lofty?
Yusha!
What? Yeah, big gummy bobs? What? Stage a wedding here. Greek.
Naya.
Konnichiwa.
Yeah. Thank you.
ありがとうございます。
ありがとうよ。
ありがとうな。
ねえ。
So Lofty's gonna stage a fake wedding. So that way the eye sees it and the guards come and we have to talk to Leander. He's got a star there.
Action!
Why is he walking that way?
Sati!
Nani, Evan? Evan! Hora, hayaku itte! Engi da kara, engi!
もしかしてプロポーズ？
おいおい、マジかよ。セシリウス様に知れたら1年の禁錮刑じゃ済まないぞ。
おお、みんな見てる見てる。
最後まで演技に集中せんかい。シャーティ、指輪を受け取る。ニコッと笑ってオッケーするんや。
ほら、エヴァン、次のセリフ。
君のことを幸せにします。
声が裏返っとる。演説の時みたいに堂々とせんかい。
You're not in a cupboard, you're on the stage.
よし、ここまで来たらもう一押しや。抱きしめてチューするんや、チュ
ー。何？そりゃダメだ。まだ嫁入り前の娘だぞ。そこの二人、恋愛罪の現行犯で身柄を確保する。
来たな。
お前たちが共犯なのも女王の目で全て分かっている。おとなしく我々に従うように。
うん、
よっしゃ。
あの、
ええ、
やった
な。あ、
Thank you. うん。
恐れながら。は。
うん。
あの。
ああ。
私に任せて。
Good.
準備はいい。
Whoa.
Thank you.
準備はいいか。
Not sure if this stream is still up or not. Hang on a minute. Looks like something happened to the stream. I don't know what's going on with this. Why is the video not updating? Something's not right with the stream. I don't know what it is. On this end, everything looks fine. Nothing's getting dropped, so why is Twitch not updating? I don't think this stream is up. I think I'm going to stop the stream here because I don't see the video keeping up. I don't know what's going on with this. So let me... I don't know what's going on with that. Let's check this. But we'll take it down. I'm gonna stop the stream because I don't know what's going on with the video feed. No. I wanna save. That's gonna do it for this segment. Next stream is gonna be, I believe, next round. It'll be round, 7? National Open will be 4:30 p.m. Pacific time. So in a couple hours, if one of the students, multiple students are playing, we'll stream that. If not, likely more Kuni 2. We're gonna call it there. Thanks for the follow, Shinigami. We'll see you, everybody.